Morning, guys. Today is December 22nd. We got a major system coming through here, possibly up to 50 centimeters of snow. Yesterday they said 25 to 30. We'll see. But roads are closed. Can't see very far. Camera does more than it does. Just gonna pick up my mobility dipper here. It's been sitting for a long time. Had some work done to it, some everything's done to it. Want to give a shout out to my new buddy Sean. Sean is in Saskatchewan and he's looking at buying a mobility dipper as well. This is the mobility dipper there, Sean. He contacted me through Facebook there. It's really cool. It's always awesome to meet new people. And he's also a bee farmer just like me, and that's awesome. He's got more bees than I do. So anyways, this is the power. So we're gonna see if we can fire it up. Also, actually through Sean, I found a site there. Somebody is selling a used one. It was broken, but it had the name of the motor on it, and I could get all the parts locally. I actually ordered a filter for it, the breather filter for it, from Piston Ring. They said they got all the parts for it, so that's awesome. So now it's been sitting for quite a while. I got new tires put on it, and that cost a fair amount. Start. Let's see, first I guess I should check and see if it should be gas. I filled it up, but you never know. Oh yeah, gas in there. Sorry about my finger. Lots of gas in there. Just been sitting for a long time and it's cold out. Let's see if we can get her going. Choke her out. right, guys, that's it. Thanks for coming along. This is the mobility dipper. And yeah, she does good. But it's hard to, I'll say one thing about the dipper, it is hard to see over the bucket, see what you're doing. So snow, yeah, if you're on a flat surface, probably. Mobility dippers were originally designed for hey, get out of there, get, don't you pee on my tires. They originally designed for fertilizer, moving around fertilizer and stuff, and so just a flat surface and pushing, so, and then I guess bringing up and tipping, but that's what they are originally designed for. They do have forklifts so you can move pallets around and stuff like that. I use mine to move the pallets onto the truck here for not only the water container, but also for the beehives. So I put the stack of beehives just like over here. You're gonna have to move that tractor because the dogs are gonna get all tangled up. The beehives over there, so they're on pallets. I stack them, well, for that, those are empty supers, so I would stack them like, you know, 6 high or 8 high. But if I'm doing full honey supers, 4 high, I don't think this thing could lift much more than that. I did lift this bundle of wood and toppled forward, so that's a little bit too heavy for it. I'm not exactly too sure on what the weight is that. That's one cord of slab wood, so that kind of gives you a guesstimate on how much weight that is. So, but other than that, good tracker, like it. And do another shout out to Sean there. This is the mobility dipper, so that's my tracker. He contacted me there on Facebook. So Sean, there it is. That's the mobility dipper. All right, guys, there's a little bit on the mobility tractor. I'll do a little bit more on her later. We got a little bit more snow coming. It's supposed to pick up again. Winds are supposed to gust up to, I guess, around 80, I guess. I'm not too sure. They're pretty gusty on the highway right now. I just came from town. I'm just going to go get some water. Guys, I want to wish you guys all a very Merry Christmas. Stay safe, stay warm, and stay close to the ones that you love, because that COVID is, it's not good. So anyways, guys, wish you all the best in the New Year's, and here's the new 2021 coming, and hopefully we can kick this thing and we can beat it, and we could all get back to living normal lives and getting to see each other again and planning road trips and stuff like that. So Merry Christmas to everybody. Take care. Stay safe. And I'm out of here. I'm going to start putting up the Christmas lights. We'll see you later. Adios.